All right. Well, I really struggled with this game trying to get it to use the right a stick. I mean, it wasn't working. I couldn't move the camera around. So I made a 40-minute video of me starting the game over and over again just to try to get past the bicycle scene. So now I'm going to try. Now that I have the good joystick. I mean, I eventually passed it, but still, it was 40 minutes. You
After
need
five.
that option. It needs to be there. So, and you'll see what I mean shortly. So, oh no. Yeah, I want this taxi. Taxi.
The future of Los Santos.
Oops. Change the channel so it's not gonna do something that's. There we go. So it's not gonna DMCA my video, so. Alright.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
These Santos bitches can't see me.
Really? So is it one of those things where like it's like the feeding the a Vogon's grandmother to the what is that thing called? That beast, the
In the pen, we
I was
bleed.
hoping I could remember the name just by saying that. It's from a Hitchhiker's Guide. It's this beast that if it can't if you it thinks that if you can't see it, then
You
it
want to
can't
try?
see you.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you.
Man, what is the name of that beast? It's Oh well.
Follow my lead.
All right, dude. All right, dudes. Our talking head.
Take you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
I get some back. I thought this was family's turn.
There's no way
yeah,
to really get away from that
now.
car.
Like,
There's
no
just
more.
nothing. Really? Really? Serious? Stop that. Really, stop it. Stop it. Seriously, stop. 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 Stop it. Alrighty.
Move it, CJ, move it! Shit, a baller's car's onto us! Split up!
Yeah, no duh.
Keep up, motherfucker!
And watch, they, you know, they start me with no stamina. Keep up! Alright.
You're just a liability, CJ! Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Wasn't this bad before you left?
Really? Fucking A. I did that because there's always, whenever you go there's always a car there that you'll hit if you just start there right away, and then I still hit it. So, all right.
East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Yeah, whatever, man. All right, come on. Yeah, I don't have that option to do that. And it should be coming up here on something soon. Yes, of course.
Them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangsters. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay.
All right, time to save. I'll write over this one. Yes. Okay. That disc was so refreshing, it gave me life. The disc of life. Alright.
Don't hide in the bathroom! Show your stash for everyone, baby!
This is the party.
This is the party!
The party comes.
One after the yellow. There we go. Okay, so what are we supposed to do now? There's some sort of spray paint, something. Let's see. Been a while. It's been a while since I played this, so I'm not. I can't remember what. What we're supposed to do here. What do we got here? No? Okay, what's... What's in there? That looks weird. What, it's just... What? Oh, okay. Now I see. That was a building. I'm looking inside of a building and going, okay, why is that have grass in it? So. Alright, so. Okay, so that's that place you take your car when you want to be hidden, and you'll take your. Let's see. Let's just put this in here for no reason and just see what happens. Quickest pit stop ever, right? It's a brand new yellow taxi.
Gambling again last week.
Pave paradise and put up a parking lot, right? Alright, let's see. What do we got? What are we to do? We have this home, and all that's gonna be is... Oh, look, you could own this home! With only, you know, 10,000 or 100,000 or whatever it is. Alright. Yeah, not a very gracious way of turning around. What do they want me to do?
Get the hell off me!
No. Make me. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't you know how to drive?
Yeah, but, but this is the way I like to drive. Alright,
Stop being a babosa, idiot!
What do we got? What are we gonna do? The pig pen, totally nude. Okay, you can go in here. Is this something? I don't remember being able to go in here. Okay, what do we got?
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Hey, I thought I'd explain some shit.
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here.
Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families.
And when shit changes, you know, the toilet flushes differently.
Now we're so busy, ballers and vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Well, I won't be able to stay in here for very long, or they're gonna DMCA my video, so let's exit. Alright. I mean, they can take a few seconds, but not anything beyond that. Let's just get out of the car again and see if maybe the phone will ring again or something. No? Nothing? Look at those things in the sky. Not to worry, they're stripes. Woohoo! Yeah, let's see what, okay, we'll try it that way then. We'll go, okay, fine. We'll go the other way. There we go. Watch out, people. All right.
This is so rock and roll.
All right.
Respond to a 1017 in Central Pinewood. Suspect left scene in a taxi.
Because you can always hear it, you know, when there's police after you, you suddenly hear a... You amazingly just have a police scanner in your vehicle suddenly. Right? Okay. I love though the AI that's in this game. I mean, the AI is stupid. It's very limited, but it's still so cool to have something like this. There was a game on. It was released on both the Amiga and the DOS called Robin Hood, and it kind of had a. What would you call that? It's a, kind of a civilization and populace, sort of. Okay, what's with this guy? Here. Have a nice day. Alright, yeah, it sort of had that kind of interface, but everyone had, you know, a personality, a set of AI, you know, for them, and when you put them out of situations that they normally... you know, that no game normally calls for, they still had their own thing that they did. And I always thought that was cool. And this game kind of takes that to a whole new level. Although, it'd be cool if things could load. Like, you just saw the cars. Okay, well, it'll be that way on this screen. You just saw those cars just appear in the front. They just sort of faded in, and there they are. Look, the cars. You know, it'd be neat if there was a way to turn that distance up, so they'd appear way, way further away. It would make the game a lot more realistic, but, you know, whatever. It would also slow it down a lot, too. Yeah. Here, let's just run over all the cars, right? I don't know what I'm doing now. I don't know what the next thing is. It's not nothing showing on the map. Let me see. Maybe M, anti M. Here, let's park. Oh, John, let's not park here. NCM. M. There's no M. What's the thing for map? Controller. Redefine. Yeah, whatever. A map. I want the map. Map? No, there's no map. Maybe there was never a map. I'm just trying to think of, you know, how did I... my mouse settings, that's just gonna be... Yeah, of course. Map. Okay. Alright. So... That's a slow-ass frame rate. But the game is designed to be... 25 frames a second, which is really weird. Alright, well... What am I to do? And of course I can't go here, because they'll have those cut off. Well, I can if I force it to go there, but then you'll just be followed by the police, so... You just, like... Okay, what's with this? Well, let's go there, because I don't really know where else to go, so let's try it. I mean, there's the R. There's the R, and maybe that's where I need to go, but I didn't think it was, Okay, I need to go this way. And then... Come on, where's the thing? No. Well, now I don't have the... Alright, let's look at the map again. Well, I'm kind of headed in the right way. Kind of. Oh.
I'm going to be late.
Well, at least you're not the white rabbit, right? Alright, Alright. Yeah. This isn't going to be anything that's...
Get a move on!
Nope. I shan't get a move on.
Fuck me, get the hell on, man!
Nope. I shall not. Alright, well... Let's go to the R, I guess. Either. It's his place. It was all right there the whole fucking time. Good job, Kazoom. You just went around doing nothing. Alright.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Kiss.
Hey, man,
you got a kiss.
Man, some pizza place keeps painting over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hmm. Well, what kind of vehicle is this? This is...
Hey, old Reese still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head...
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got
well,
5 minutes?
I gotta...
I'll be cutting you like I'm being CJ.
No, hold on. You just hold your hearses. I want to put this. Good job. This needs to go into the garage, so, eh. Now I'll go in this vehicle. So, eh. Alright. That camera shit needs to stop. That was impossible when I didn't have
my family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
All right. This game needs an analog accelerator. All right. Alright, what do we got here? CJ. There, is that better?
Shit! I told you he was crazy! Man, you jacked up! Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. Wanna get us something to eat? I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Yeah. Bar, 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 bar. Hey, let's get fat. Alright. You know, when I look at this, I wonder if, is that really a reflection?
When you set up the needle.
Or do they just have a copy of everything?
Is your aftershave made from feces?
Anyway.
You smell bad.
Chewy crust or sweaty crust? Your choice, sir.
Yeah.
We stack 'em high, sir. Here. Next.
How much do I...
Yeah. Enjoy, sir. We're out of napkins.
Okay.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
Yeah.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to
the
floor, motherfucker.
I used the weird car.
I got wild pigs on this thing.
on, give me a better camera than that. Thank you. Alright. Just dinged it up a little bit, right? I just saw the red, okay.
Better drop
you
by and
suck
see
at
Sweet.
Driving.
He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
The Johnson & Johnson House. From the makers of Quicken, so you know it's easy to use.
I'm trying out for the MWF, homie.
And
come on, fat boy.
Come on,
fat boy. Watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at, look at. Look who's here. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spread now,
Batman. Take
fat
these
man.
Scissors and stick them in your
now
belly
see what
button.
What you got, poor child? Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
No, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You wanna drive?
Yeah, for sure.
All righty. There we go.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
Wouldn't it be neat if you could just kind of spray in the air
There's
and it just creates a design automatically?
Hood. You go get them and I'll keep the engine running.
All right, so. Let's see what's going on here. Where do they have it? No.
And Jim, we pumped down and watched Wheat.
I'm not in the mood for this.
I'm trying to remember where all these damn things are. And there's someone that I'm gonna have to spray in the face with the paint. Where the hell is it? Oh, okay. They're actually on the houses. Okay, how about, is this the button? No. Which is the one? No. This. No. No. This button. No. This button. This button. Alright, that's how you do it. Play your guitar on the MTV. No? Oh yeah, there it is. Thought it was around here somewhere. Come on. Okay, I'm just too close to it. Come on. There we go. Do. Don't hit me, sir.
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory.
Come wish I was a baller. I wish I was a ribbon, and I would call her. Sorry, I crunched your creature.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
You are a cerdo, senor.
Ah, there that is. All right.
Nice and cold. Thanks, man. Raise up out of here, Eppers. Raise up.
All right, so...
Grove wears snitch jackets!
Yeah.
Suck my dick, Grove bitch! What you went to? Epizet, don't flex me, motherfucker! Come on, fool! Run away!
What the fuck? Get that fool!
Run away, fool!
Keep watching, punk bitch!
Me and you, what's that?
East Coast style!
Yo!
Ah!
Really?
Yo, fellas! I just...
Come on, I can taste your blood. Leave this asshole to me.
All right. Go to the blip to find the next tag. At the blip, tit do 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 tit blip, tit do 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 tit blip, tit do 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 tit blip. All right.
I think I lost that pool.
I enjoyed it.
Bringing this on yourself.
Stand in front of the...
Watch your step.
Get away from me, dude.
Don't make me do this.
All right.
Officer calling for backup. You want it the hard way?
The objective is above your current location. So... What can I? Oh, okay. So what now? Press, all right. Ouch. So, what am I looking for? Okay, well, it's something over here. Something came out of my butt. And it smelled. All right. Still looks like it's there, so let's try for this again. Must be, I know where it is. I need to go like this, and then this. isn't it? It's probably up over here. No? There it is. All right.
Come on, quick, get in!
Where is it? Where are you? Okay.
Ghost Street family suck ass!
Out the carro!
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Bro, come on, move your ass!
Move your ass! Your ass. Your ass is mine.
I'm gonna give you a less.
Well, sorry. Better than a head-on collision.
Need
a better angle here. There we go. And Joker, and a triple.
Like
okay.
Riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of soaked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
My paper, man. My paper.
I'll catch up with you.
Do it. My paper. Do it. My paper. All right.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just they bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Damn, you musty as hell, Loke.
Actually, yeah, I need to go here.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
We need to clean the void.
I do.
All he do is
clean
sell
the void.
The place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be business, man.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen beat up?
But him and homeboy Bear, they be good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them base slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Rose Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
I'ma get me a happy farmer kid.
The fucking fuck police. You want?
This game has really good music in it. It does. I wish I could just play it. But, yeah. I do not need a DMCA. So.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it?
Oh, Penelope.
CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like.
You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie, or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base lane, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling.
I'm still fun and go beat up the crack dealer.
These rap fools give me bodyguards.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
I need to find out what year it is.
Don't block me, homie.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here.
Who you think you touching, homeboy?
Okay. What are we doing here?
Get out of my way!
Well, so I should hit him?
Oh, you want this shit next?
Get out of my face!
Oh, you want it?
Hey, I gotta meet some very important record people.
Ooh, oh, you motherfucker!
Listen, I ain't your bitch.
Still getting used to the control of this damn thing. All right.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Oh, is you on shine? I'm about to check this one.
Alright. Oh, that's all the farther away it was. All right, well, whatever.
Wee! Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers. I'm warning you, motherfucker.
Hey, watch where you going, Mark.
Really? All right.
Oh, man, I'm gonna give you what you come for.
Come on. That's just some stupid shit. All right. Come on. All right. Hate that they don't let you hit the escape. You can't do anything about it. You can't load the game. You just gotta wait for a long ass time. All right, fine. shorter for me to do this than that. So, start game, load game, tagging up turf. All right.
Why my boy?
Hey, honey.
Have you ever been with the Samoan goddess?
That's the tale that we
so far.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Anybody
here see my business? It's Officer Dimes.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Call me with some chronic, alright?
Get down on it.
Kilimanjaro!
Kilimanjaro, the clothes shop for enormous men. We're fighting to end
smoke,
hunger.
Sweet,
yours.
And you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
All right. Come on. Get better view. All right.
Hey, slow down, fool. Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
Cruise to the rules of a government plan. Yo, look, they're...
Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, homie. Hey, homie.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
Dog, I got...
Hey, look, I'm sorry about this.
Fool, man.
Come on, let me spray.
Oh!
Alright, fine. Hey, no, can I move away? Does it let me move away from him? There we go.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
I'm not.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there. Get out my face.
I'm academy trained, punk.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
You gonna shut up now, asshole?
Really?
You gotta understand. I don't give a fuck.
Annoying.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
Put down the candy and let the little boy...
How's it hanging, bro?
I hate this place.
No wonder the families ain't up on
it. Apart from smoke, sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure. Hey, slow down, fool. Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
Let's just cruise to the rules of a government plan. Kick out the style, kick out the jam.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you
doing? Oh, you got squabs, huh?
Hey, you got business here, homie?
Oh! Ow!
Man, I ain't the one, homie!
Come on. Let me move. Let me move!
Man, coming in my hood, start!
Move it, motherfucker!
Fucking A.
My hands are dead!
No, don't kill him. There. And
man,
time to do this again. Alright.
I need to handle
hey,
this myself.
Grab hold of that bat over there.
No one shot!
Alright. How is this gonna work?
Man, we on a serious mission now.
You punch like a girl!
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Hey, I gotta meet some very important record people!
Hey, look out! Your pissed ain't stop!
Get out of my way. These biceps is deuce deuces.
You up in here smell banging.
Banging and more banging.
No. That's what was wrong. Dumbass. I'm starting to get annoyed at the game, so.
Carl, it's up.
That's just plain rude.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Stormy, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street right. Don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure. Hey, let's just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling. Check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
You just made me spill my trunk.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here.
Man, I know this cat. Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
All right.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
I do a lot of wild shit.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Ooh-wee.
Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
All right. Let me see.
Get out of
which,
my way.
What am I gonna want? The spray or the?
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
Hey, man, slow your roll, fool. Big balls.
Don't block me, homie.
All right. Now there will be police out here,
right? Grove Street families on their way back up.
Back up.
Fucking A. God damn it.
And was more.
You know what? Fuck you.
Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
Stop going in front of him.
But now, this is bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Stop it. All right.
Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real bang.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Of course, my timing in my moving my head back and forth isn't going to be in timing with the music exactly, but because there's a slight delay in the in my video compared to the game. So, okay.
In jail, being on top ain't gay.
Come on, pass me the joint. You are never getting none with that on.
What's happening with you, Rodder?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is,
speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry.
Man. Hey,
man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man, what you fools trying to eat? What about some tacos? Tacos again? Hell no.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken. Carl, you trying to look like he gonna pass out.
Let's be honest about things for a second.
Come on, really honest. We gotta talk.
The pedal is on. We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They sprayed the house. I ain't see shit.
Great parking job, right?
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9. Fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his. Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
Number 9? Number 9
large. A number 6 with extra dip. A number 7. Two number 45s. One with cheese. And a large soap.
Number 45, huh?
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Oh, look, a tag.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food. Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by! Move it, CJ. Hit it, go, go, go.
Close it down.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'm
out of here.
Really?
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm enjoying my meal. Hey, kill the asshole.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping your balls.
I'm trying to
beat up a little bit. Those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Let's
Come on, Smoke! Shoot!
Hey, I'm just finishing my fry.
Let's roll!
Oh, shit!
I don't think it's going to turn out very good. Come on. Come on.
I guess I watch my back because niggas jeffing. Cons hurt this brother with the 187. I know what's my
DJ. Watch the damn road.
Get out of here. Motherfucker. This ain't a sunny ride situation.
My soda. It's all over the fucking floor.
You can suck it up once we're done. Speed up a little. Sit on the baller car.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here. Kill the members, all right? Fine.
Come on, DJ. Burn your feet.
How am I supposed to? Okay, get back in the car. Kill the members, all right? Oh.
Was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those ballin' fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grove.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man, that fool filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blast or I'ma blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
All right.
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on Smoke and relax, homie.
All right. Well.
Your mama must be proud of your driving, fool.
Where? Ah, damn it. All right.
Did somebody just say
other way? Well, sorry about that, kid. I think it's up here and to the right. Or I'm wrong. No, I'm wrong. I can never get this right.
Looking like roadkill.
All right. Map. Well, I'm facing the right way, kind of. Okay, so I'll make a right.
Shit, move!
Okay, wait a minute. Okay, map. So I go over that bridge and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. All right, there we go.
How's it hanging low?
I hate this place.
Psh, I can't fade that.
You ever been to that glory hole theme park?
Yeah, but it was straight BS.
I'll see you around.
Later, big baby.
I can't even...
Officer Dimes?
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
What's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
This is a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove.
I ain't got all day.
Give me 15, motherfucker!
I'll write it down in a sec. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play for you.
Hey, baby, pop right over here.
What happened to the fam? What a love, man.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grow. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
Now, wait a minute.
What up?
What?
Great parking job.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass baller, fool!
Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
All right.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was.
Do, do, do. Man, that control is not very good, is it? I can see why they asked for about the smoother control. That's one pixel. It's not very good, is it?
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
And they just showed up there instantly again and...
You're making me so proud of you. killer, baby.
Just one shot.
Cold, but remember something.
One shot explosion.
From within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess.
Just take a shot and explode. You know,
huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett. I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen Newark Kennison. What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Way, if that's right. Yep, there we go. Hey, that worked out.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
Alright, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a beagle around the corner from the gym and gas. Go get yourself.
Look at those Grove Street fools.
Shiny rain.
Try on our range in the changing room.
I'm gonna have to mute the sound. Something here. No. Radio. Oh, there we go. All right.
I got crabs the size of baseball.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, that's fine.
Thank you, sir.
Got that fool sprung. Get him up. Let's try legs. Green jeans. There we go. Let's just look really, really bad and yeah, whatever. Green,
pleasure,
because,
sir.
You know, St. Patrick's Day. Fresh as harvest day. Shoes. Do you have any green shoes? Green low tops. There we go. Green. It's not easy being green.
Thank
yes.
you, sir. Shut up the needle.
Thank you, sir. May I have another? Alright, so...
Always a pleasure, sir.
Alright.
Oh, man!
Mission passed! You got pants!
Let's go!
So instead of you got mail, it's you've got pants. Alright.
Stairways make you free.
Do-do-do-do-do. The disc of life. All right. The discets of life.
Well, he say he's taking me to Ventura.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man? I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason, now you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can try, homie.
He's tripping.
Get in the car.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Yeah, if I would have been driving my taxi, or I would have converted this car to that. Okay. Okay. Alright, now I know what I need to do.
You've been smoked!
Yeah. CJ, I warned you!
What are you gonna do? Punish me with orange juice. Okay.
That's my ride, little pump.
Yeah, it teaches me to look at the other screen to see if I'm centered within the black area. Alright. Really? Really?
I thought you could try.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool.
Speed up a little.
Try not to park us up a tree or something. Damn, man. Move. Move.
You a joker or something?
I guess I'm supposed to go back there.
I'm gonna hit you back.
Move it, CJ.
Get out of my way, idiot.
How about it, CJ? Let's hunt down some more.
I really should set up the,
Get up a little. We're sitting.
You've been drinking.
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more ball of food.
Car health. All right. Well, halfway taken.
Move it, CJ.
You are not moving when you should be.
Come on, camera.
Shit, get us out of here.
Get out of here, CJ. Always crashing, CJ. Speed it up a little. We're sitting. some problems.
Car health, not much. So I'm trying to go around this way, and what do we got? Really?
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap.
No, it's we don't have enough. We don't have enough car health. Stop it.
Stab out of here, CJ.
No, there's no way. No, there's just no way.
Speed it up a little.
There's where is that place that has that fixes up the cars? Where is that? There it is. So I need to head that way. I wish there was something I could like. Oh, I can do that. I thought there was something like that. That's so much easier. All right.
Let's roll, idiot.
Stop it! Stop! Alright. I don't have much more health in this car.
Move it, CJ! Speed it up a little, we're sitting. Let's roll.
All right.
Move it, CJ.
What? Where are they? I don't see them.
Get up this thing. Speed it up a little. We're sitting. Smash on it, Carl. Smash!
All right. So let's go back to the map. And come on. Okay.
Man, you gotta ease up some.
You need to shut up some. Oops, this is gonna be wrong. Stop it. All right.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man. I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
All right.
You're down with the Grove and the Ballers know it. So watch yourself from now on, CJ.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
He sure looks like Eddie Murphy right there. And the barber looks like Morgan Freeman. That's the name I was trying to think of earlier when I was doing that. The barber looks like Morgan Freeman. And yeah, here we go.
Here we go.
Hey, look, it's a Kazoom shirt. Okay.
Hey, let me hit that phone, you homie. Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at?
Where's my dinner?
Fuck, damn.
Fuck, where's my dinner? Damn, where's my dinner?
Fuck.
Where's my dinner?
Hey.
Carl, no time to sit chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett to get heated.
All right.
Man,
what? Well, so now there just aren't any cars around. All right. Fine. Be that way. Get me a taxi. Yeah, give me a taxi. Let's see if we can find a taxi. Nope, no taxi yet. All right, well, here, I'll take your car, lady. Thanks. Have a nice day. I'm not understanding this one now. All right, I gotta change a thing for crouch. Let's change a thing for crotch, right? Let's change the crotch settings, right? All right, redefine controls, foot controls, crouch. I don't think this is going to be right. Ah. Well, that might work. Come on. Apparently not. That must be the one for jump, too. All right. Redefine controls, foot controls. And we'll try this one. Return, really? All right. Come on. Well, what are they shooting at? What are you shooting at? Yeah, I can see you shooting, but at what? What are you shooting? What are you shooting? You're just kind of shooting this building for no reason? I mean, what are you doing? What's going on? What am I supposed to be doing? Well, I guess Sweet's about to be dead, but they're just kind of shooting at a mission failed. Sweet died. Well, yeah, it's Sweet's girlfriend died. Well, it's no idea. I guess we'll. I thought I went to here after the,
Give me some dap, homie.
I hope I don't have to do the drive-by thing again.
Sweet
girl. Okay, good.
Smoke!
Yeah, well, I don't... Go over to Sweet's house before the Seville Boulevard set him off. Well, it'd be nice if I had a car.
Move.
It has to be the other way, doesn't it? All right. No idea what I'm doing here. I've no idea at all. Yay. All right. Damn it. Have surrounded in his girl's flat. Do what? What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Is there, to crouch, yes, but for what? To crouch for what? There's nothing here. I mean, what am I doing? Is there some place I'm supposed to go here? Is there? He's just gonna die again because there's nothing for me to do. Let's just keep shooting at this building for no reason. Let's just. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What is this? This is the stupidest shit ever. Let's just shoot this building! Where? Where? What? Up, Sweet? Look out, Sweet! Sweet! Sweet is, What am I supposed to be doing? This is some of the stupidest shit I've seen! They're just shooting the building. Well, all right. Sweets. Yeah, what are you supposed to do here? Sweets girl. We need to ride out of here. Well, what am I supposed to do? Carl walks out of his house, phone call from Sweet, ambushed gang members, surrounded his girlfriend's flat. They're being attacked by 5 gunmen. The other are carrying 9. Sweet is firing back with his own pistol, but his ammunition is depleting quickly to resolve the situation by killing the gang members. After killing the gang members, Sweet phones Carl. There are no gang members. There's nothing there. What garbage is this? You know what? I think this copy of my San Andreas is messed and I can't pass the game. There's nothing for me to do here. Here, let's just shoot some of my own guys because I'm not going to achieve anything else. Here we go. Well, you know, there's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do. This game has become completely useless. I can't pass it. All right. Well, I guess I can't pass it.